TAU, which is a short abbreviation for tubulin-associated unit, is a protein which is present in neurons. It's a really important protein in terms of cell function. It stabilizes the cell, and it's also involved in internal cell transport functions. For reasons we don't understand, under certain circumstances, the tau dissociates from the microtubules in the neuron and begins to misfold. It forms tangles, it forms clumps. And these clumps result in neuronal death.